great. I am... What level am I at? I am, well, it says 3 here. So I'm on level 3. All right. I'm going to go to the waterfront first. Been curious as to what they've done with this since, you know, getting rid of the Alaskan Way Viaduct. Some glare. Wow. Yeah, what do they have planned here? Wow. Yeah, they got something planned here. Be interesting to see how that goes. Yeah, nothing recognizable at all. I mean, from what we just walked through, this part is obviously. There we go. Seattle Aquarium here. The Wheel and Miner's Landing.
Because I don't know if you're going to.
See these posts? I wonder what they're going to put here. I'll have to look into if there's any plans. You know, publicly available plans. Yeah, I'm gonna go in the regular entrance, the front entrance. Good old Miner's Landing. Import store. Got the crab pot here. There's a bakery and restaurant here. Always kind of a trip on these big screens like that. Some more. Little bitty arcade here, kind of neat. Anything hidden in any corners? No, nothing hiding behind my sleeve, right? All right. Ice cream shop. Lots of food coloring. Can't remember whether there's anything around the corner or not. Or is this just it? Let's see. All right. Another little arcade in here. And they got, here. I'm going to show you the upstairs, but nothing's really open up there. Let's see here. Where that entrance is. I guess it's in the middle. Here it is. They don't have it locked. Yep, yeah, like it was last time. Just some... These used to be little restaurants up here. But they're closed now, so... Here's the view... From up here, it's kind of fake in some ways because of what it makes it look like it is when you're on the outside. It is nice and warm in there. Almost a little too warm. Clack. Oh, lots of those. Wow. I'm just glad they really are working on something to go here. I still know what it's, I have no idea what it's gonna look like, but I miss what was here before. But really fascinated with what's going to be built here. Really need to look this up.
Yeah.
Do-do-do-do. Those horns on those bikes were quite annoying. They were freaking out over. Lovely stairs, all right. Just kind of the art they put on this wall. Reminds me of that Doodle House. Christmas tree, yeah.
Hi, record shop. Art store. Artwork. There's a good bookstore, well known in the area. Odds and ends. Orange Dracula, huh? That's an odds and ends place, isn't it? Video cassettes, old audio cassettes, old equipment. It's kind of interesting. When I see your authorized staff only, and I think of Brazil. Here I am, J.H. Now you can see something. All right. Smells like a urinal cake. Pipe shop, no cameras. They don't want cameras in there, so.
Ah.
Nutrition. There used to be a bead store that everyone thought said bread store because of the font that they used. Is that fontipidation? They're too early to put these Christmas trees up, but oh well. Paperworks, coins, coin. Oh yes, another bookstore and records. Over there. Oh, there's a performance. Okay. Independent winery. I guess I'm catching them. I guess it's good I came when I did, or you wouldn't be able to see a lot of these. So I was originally going to come as it's turning dark, thinking it would be cool, but I'm glad I came earlier. Yeah, they're all closing down all their little stands. Oh wow. Yeah, so it was really nice. Wow, lots of weed.
Are the Seahawks like playing in like tomorrow? Yeah, we were having a lunch at a bar and we're like, we'll be open at 6:30 a.m.
Oh, okay, that's where it's coming from. Okay. Sorry.
Those are really thin.
Well, they did what they could, but the X is too far away from the O. What do you got in here? I'm not sure if I'd actually ever went in this section here. What's that? Where does that go? No. Doesn't say no trespassing, so let's just see what it does. I mean, they've been used.
Let's see. Time to open
this. Oh, nope, that's it. That is it. It just leads to the door. There's no nothing else there.
There's a place to serve.
Okay. It's a huge line for the, well, maybe not. I have the wrong name, yeah. Which is, it's the one I normally get. I want to get the chicken hambao. Yeah, no, Hiroshi wasn't it. Couldn't be it, right? That's not the right... at all. My head.
On the way
there it is, me some pastry. That's what I wanted. It's a big line for that though too, so... I might never mind that today. And normally I get the chicken hambao, and it's awesome. I highly recommend it. It's basically a chicken in a mushroom sauce inside of a pastry. It's just really good. Oh, thanks.
Get it. The chicken, this must?
the new hospital.
Well, that's a nice display, isn't it?
Next week, I don't know if I can be here.
Filipino place. Well, lots of bookstores out here. Kinda. Down that, or are they gonna? Yeah, I'd never really explored this part of the building, this building. Okay, now we're back there again. Okay.
Huh?
I was at Ed's
restaurant. No,
Post Alley. I saw that Adidas shirt and it made me just think about how I just recently found out that I think the United States is the only country that pronounces it as Adidas. It's Adidas everywhere else. La-di-da, Adidas. And usually this has tons of things in it, but they close for the day. All right. Well, we already went this way earlier, so I'm going to turn around and go to some of the places we haven't yet. Place where they're known for throwing fish back and forth between each other.
Oh.
There is an awesome. There's an awesome orange spice tea they've got. It's just awesome. Oh, they're doing what you're hearing, they're doing the fish throwing thing. Of Post Alley. I'll probably walk down that a ways too. Herb shop. Birdie. This used to be a Levi's surplus store. Microbrew Museum. That is a tongue twister. There's the gum wall. Yes, that is gum. Yeah, still, gum wall still going. Sometime, I don't know how many years ago, they cleared them off and then started building up again. So, yeah, that's just mainly what I wanted to show there. There's not much to really see. Go through some of this section one more time, and then I think I'll call it a video. Golden Age collectibles. They've been there for, oh my god, I don't know how many years, at least 30. Coin, coin. He wants the coin, Scooby. Please call again. Thank you.
go left or right.
All right. I still got theirs out. And where the spot is where you go across. Can't believe I've forgotten where that is. There's a piece that it's a bridge that goes across. I can't remember where it is. So the video will be a little bit extended as I find this. We didn't go through this section anyway, so. Had to get a visual of it. There it is. Okay.
right here.
Back in the garage, and I'm gonna end the video. Thanks for watching.